the beloved Notre Dame Cathedral today.
It happened as the architectural treasure was undergoing renovations. WGN's Tom Negevin has been following the developments all day. Live in our newsroom now with our top story. Tom?
Yeah, and some local reaction as well, Dina and Jonah. Experts are being cautious about this tonight, but it appears this story may be getting better. Some calling it, although cautiously, a Holy Week miracle of sorts. Incredibly intense flames, but less damage than many expected inside Notre Dame. Heartbreaking images, one after the next. The famous cathedral burns as a crowd of onlookers sings hymns and prays. Witnesses gasp as the cathedral spire slowly dips, then plummets into the hellish pit below. A drone capturing the extent of the fire from above, a photo from an airliner, and tonight, some of the first images of the damage from inside.
That is beyond countries, that's beyond anything. That's a part of our growing up, it's a part of our culture.
We're currently evacuating. The most precious artworks have been sheltered.
That announcement met with a cautious sigh of relief around the world. Relics believed to include a piece of the cross on which Jesus was crucified, along with the crown of thorns he wore, kept at the cathedral for centuries, saved. A statement tonight from the Chicago Archbishop, Blaise Supich. Please join me in praying for the people of Paris, the parishioners of Notre Dame, the Catholics of the city, their Archbishop, and all French people as we watch this terrible tragedy unfold.
We turned the corner and there was Notre Dame in flames.
Sophia Ferrero is a jewelry designer from Naperville. Yesterday, Palm Sunday, she was inside Notre Dame. Today, she stood in shock outside, watching it burn.
It's a beautiful place, and right now my heart is so heavy for the people of France.
And tonight, an expert at the Art Institute of Chicago reminds us that the building itself is a work of art. No injuries, and for now, no word on the cause of this, although it does appear to be accidental, possibly related to construction at Notre Dame. The investigation tonight just getting underway. Live in the newsroom, Tom Negevin.